Well, welcome to the CG Bros YouTube channel, and thanks for tuning in. You're probably asking yourself right off the bat, hey, why am I seeing a human face as opposed to the normal 2D caricatures of Bill and Sean Johnston? Well, that is a great question. First off, my name is Sean Johnston. I'm one of the CG Bros, and I have a tendency to like to be behind the camera instead of in front of it. Secondly, I really couldn't figure out how I was going to evaluate and demo a motion capture suit if I was still in my 2D caricature form. I want to let you know that I'm really excited because Rokoko just sent me their latest motion capture suit that comes with a head rig where you can attach an iPhone to capture your facial motions, as well as gloves to capture your finger motions. I have a lot of experience in my 28 plus years in the video game industry editing and using motion capture. I've also been on numerous shoots and supervised a few of those. I personally evaluated the shadow motion capture suit, the Extenza Winda suit, as well as the Perception Neuron, but never had a chance to try the Rokoko yet. So that's why I'm really excited about trying this suit for the first time. It tends to be a little bit less than some of the other solutions price-wise. And if this fidelity is as good as it claims to be, I'm going to be overjoyed. What's happening is here, I'm going to try and I'm going to unbox it for you first of all, and then I'm going to evaluate it by putting the suit on. I'm going to do some motions. And eventually I'm going to go ahead and create an Unreal sequence with it and show you the results of that. I might even stream it live to Motion Builder. I'm going to see if I can do that too. Stay tuned and thanks for watching. So here's a close-up of the Rokoko head rig unboxing. The head rig costs $295, but what's nice is that you can try it out for 30 days and it comes with a full money-back guarantee. As you can see, it's nicely packed in the box. You have the head rig itself, and in the center, that large circular metal piece is a padded counterweight that attaches to the back of the head rig with Velcro straps. The counterweight part also has a dial that allows you to adjust the fit around your head so it won't move when performing your motions. The head rig is really lightweight and has padding for the front of your head and an adjustable clamp to hold the iPhone in place. Additionally, the box includes a small bag with some extra padding for the head rig and, of course, the getting started manual. This head rig is designed to be compatible with iPhones, specifically the iPhone X and later, or an iPhone 11 series with a true depth camera. Unfortunately, it's incompatible with the iPhone Plus or the iPhone Max series. And lastly, to use the head rig for capturing your facial motions using your iPhone, you'll need to make sure and download the iOS Face Capture app and then connect it to Rokoko Studio. Here now is the Smartsuit Pro 2 box. The outside of the box has a tagline on it that says, "Join the movement." The suit comes pre-installed with all the cables, sensors, and a hub. They also include extra USB-C cables to replace ones connected to the inertial sensors in the suit, most likely to replace any damaged or bad cables while you're using the suit. It also comes with the Getting Started manual. It has a zippable pocket for a battery pack in the right front side of the suit, located by your waist, and on the back of the suit, right below the neck, there's another zippable pocket that contains a flexible headband sensor, which you put around your head when you're capturing. This suit allows you to capture your body's motion and stream that data over Wi-Fi in real time to your computer. The Smartsuit Pro 2 costs $1,995. It's washable. You just have to make sure and take out the hub and sensors before washing it. One thing I really noticed while unboxing all the Rokoko boxes was that they feel really high quality and have a soft, smooth matte finish on the outside that really feels great to the touch. Rokoko also includes a really nice clothes hanger for the smart suit, and that too has that amazingly soft feeling finish quality. They also provided a really nice quality garment bag to protect the mocap suit when traveling, or if you're not going to be doing any shooting, to store it for longer periods of time. Okay. The final box are the smart gloves that are used to capture finger movements. On the outside of the box is another clever saying which Rokoko loves to do, the future is in your hands. In the box, there's a small case that houses and protects the smart gloves. There's a zipper around the side of the case, and when open, shows each glove located under a small strap tucked in each side. It also includes its own getting started manual and more USB-C cables, too long and too short. Smart gloves are $1,495, and Rokoko offers a 30-day trial with refund guarantee for these as well. Last but not least, they also give you a black tote bag that says, make your move. You never know when you might need one of these during a mocap shoot. So I'm gonna go ahead and just connect the glove so I can see when the battery is connected. It'll have a green light. The battery holder is in the front of the suit. You connect their USB-C to it. Got a connection to the green light. On the back of the suit is where the hub is. And there's a pocket there. You can unzip that and you can actually see the hub connected to the battery. However, it's kind of hard to see when it's zipped up. So that's why I connected the glove to it so I could see it on. And then they give you a USB, it's about a 5-foot cord. You plug that to the back of it. And you have to make sure it actually snaps in there. Okay. The other end obviously goes to the computer. And you should hear a tone, and then you'll see a blue light come on here on the hub. Now that I've just connected it to the computer via the USB-C cable, I'm running Rokoko Studio to see if it detects the suit and gloves. You'll notice if it detects the gloves and suit by seeing an icon that is lit green in the upper right corner of the software program. Then after that, in order to make sure that the sensors for the suit and gloves are working, under Rokoko Devices, click on the Rokoko Smartsuit Pro, and that'll open a small window. You'll then see info, firmware, and diagnostics. Click on the Diagnostics tab and you'll see the Smartsuit Pro illustration with all the sensors, which should be in green if they're working. And if you have gloves, then scroll down below that and you can see the gloves and all the sensors should be green as well. The suit only took me about 35 to 40 seconds to put on. It's super comfortable and easy to get into and not as tight as some of the other suits I'm used to. It also comes with Velcro straps to tighten up and keep those sensors in place, and those are located on the hips, the upper arms, the lower forearms, the upper thighs, the lower calves and feet. The smart gloves also have Velcro to tighten around your wrists. They're actually like weightlifting gloves on the inside of the hands, so you can grip props easily. The fabric on the top of the gloves is light and stretchy. Several parts of the Smartsuit Pro II are made with stretchy, breathable fabric, which is a really nice feature because you often break a sweat performing different motions over and over. As you can see from this video, the finger capture test shows that the finger capture is pretty accurate. It displays my live motion streaming directly to the Rokoko avatar, and then the character on the far right is a free 3D model I downloaded from the Unreal Engine Marketplace, which I retargeted those motions to in Motion Builder. Here's my final Unreal Engine sequencer motion test. I assembled a quick scene using several free downloadable assets, including the Bookhead monster character. It combines both finger and body capture and shows the quality achievable with the Rokoko Smartsuit Pro II and Smart Gloves. Regardless of the motion capture solution, whether optical, inertial, or markerless, I always expect to do some cleanup of the motions. In this scene, it was minimal cleanup, such as locking the feet down and adjusting the hands since I was hitting my front door pretty hard. In conclusion, when it comes to price, the Rokoko system is seriously tough to beat. If you compare it to optical motion capture solutions or even other inertial systems that can easily run into the tens of thousands of dollars, Rokoko offers one of the most affordable yet capable options out there. What's even better is that Rokoko Studio, the software you use for all your motion capture needs, doesn't hit you with a subscription fee. You can capture your body and finger movements, clean up your mocap, and export everything as an FBX file, all without ongoing costs. So what does this mean for you? Well, the affordability of the Rokoko suit opens up a whole new level of creativity and control in your projects. You can bring your characters to life with movements that look and feel real without having to empty your wallet to get there. And because there are no surprise costs down the line, you can focus on your work without constantly worrying about paying extra. Setting up the suit is a breeze too. The hardware and software are straightforward to get up and running, even if you're not exactly a tech expert. This means you can spend more time being creative and less time wrestling with complicated gear. And if you do hit a snag, Rokoko's got your back with excellent online tutorials and solid customer support, so you'll never feel lost or stuck. This kind of support not only smooths out the process, but also gives you the confidence to try new things and push your creative boundaries. Now let's talk about capture quality, because this is where Rokoko really shines, especially with the Smartgloves in the mix. The suit alone covers most of your needs, delivering plenty of usable mocap. But when you add the Smartgloves, that's when your animations start to feel truly alive. Animators, especially in game development, often skip detailed hand animations because they're time-consuming. But with the ability to capture finger movements, you can inject so much more energy and emotion into your characters. This added realism can take your projects to a whole new level and making your work more engaging and impactful. So to wrap it all up, owning a Rokoko mocap suit isn't just about getting high-quality motion capture at a good price. It's about making your creative process smoother, more enjoyable, and ultimately more fulfilling. Whether you're working on a game, a film, or just experimenting for fun, this system gives you the tools to elevate your animations without the stress of high costs or complicated setups. I really had a blast testing all the Rokoko gear, and since they're letting me keep it, I'm excited to use it regularly in the CGBros personal projects. I appreciate you taking the time to watch this evaluation and review, and I'll see you next time.